Life follows breath. Breath long, life long. So.
Getting uncomfortable is the first step towards being successful. Getting uncomfortable is the first step towards being successful.
Hi everybody. Almost all of us have a tendency to remain in the comfortable zone. Because at the beginning itself, society has programmed us like that. But when we remain in the comfortable zone, we are not growing. We are happy with what we have and always will be like that. So, in case you want to really grow, want to make any big achievements, contributions, you need to come out of the success process. You need to come out of your comfort zone. Initially it will be difficult, but over a period of time, it helps you to grow.
Nice. Closing looking at the audience. It was a nice life introduction. Look at them at least.
So, the conclusion is that, you should have the courage to come out of the comfortable zone.
So what you do is, so what you say is, same line, so this time instead of saying we have to have the courage to come out of the comfort zone,
yeah.
So this time say you, and you point to the audience. You do it slowly, don't rush up. You have to take a deep breath.
Life follows breath, breath long, life long.
So, this time slow down, and this time you do it.
You need to come out of your comfort zone to make great achievements.
Okay, stay in one place. Stay. Go ahead, stay there, and say. This time say loudly, proudly.
In order to make big achievements, you need to come out of your comfort zone.
Good! Because in order to come out of your comfort zone, you have to take courageous actions all the time. Right? Good to meet you, Sadiq. Thank you. Right. You want to come? All right, give it up for Ram Shekhar.